his rugged nature, you see the frustration, punching the mat, trying to get himself back into this one.
The power of Kross for the world to see yet again. Lashley escapes out of the back, thinking about the hurt lock again. Kross with an elbow. Oh my!
How impressive is Bobby Lashley?
That is game-changing power.
After getting steamrolled for 75% of this match, back in control, the wounds of war all over his body.
Oh no, AOP and hit the scene. Akam and Rezar, over 600 pounds of pure destruction. The Street Profits are here.
Well, the equalizers are here in an attempt to shut down AOP.
Surprised we maintained civility this long. It is broken down. Final testament against the Street Profits and Lashley. Montez Ford rocks the jaw of Akam.
Fury bubbling up inside the Street Profits. Whoa!
Oh no. This could have backfired for Ford, but here comes Dawkins! Toppling the AOP. Face first goes Kross.
This matchup has been thrown out by the referee, but punishment awaits Karrion Kross.
The almighty stalking Kross. And Scarlett got caught red-handed. B-Fab!
Well, Scarlett certainly earned that one.
B-Fab with five across the eyes of Scarlett. Playing equalizer for Lashley. The Hurt Lock is in. The Hurt Lock is cinched in.
Only momentarily as Karrion Kross's main man, AOP, are back to stifle the attempts of Bobby Lashley.
I think we need to get some of Nick Aldis's added security out here. This battle could rage all night long. Oh, my Lord. Massive hammer fists, clubbing blows from AOP.
Shots are just reverberating around the arena. Lashley desperately trying to get some breathing room. It's simply an impossibility against that much humanity.
This is ugly, and this is a message being sent courtesy of the final testament to the almighty and the entire SmackDown roster. The final prayer.